going to do is probably lift Stephen and Danielle up another rung up to 13th spot. But more on that as the night unfolds. We continue on now. Here's a pair who are known for their spectacular lifts. We'll see what they can do. They were 10th after the short program, Dorota Zagorska and Maria Sudek of Poland. Skating to the music of Dr. Zhivago.
What's known in the business as a waxel. Lasso lift, step through. The crowd pleasing finish.
So there they are, Dorota Zagorska and Maria Sudek of Poland, who've made gradual improvements in recent years in world championships. Back in 95, they were 16th, 96 moved up to 13th, and last year up to 8th.
I don't think that that's a position they're probably going to repeat here.
No, it's going to be tough after that performance.
Yes. They're what I call a trick team. They've got some tricks that are absolutely first rate. But I don't think that the choreography and the line and the elegance of the pair as a whole is there. So the overall package for me isn't there, but this opening move, the split triple twist, is fabulous. You know, I think that if they worked on the packaging a little better, this is the triple toe that she missed. And not a very elegant recovery, and I think that that was probably the tone of the program.
Yes. 22-year-old Dorota, somewhat emotional after the performance. Marius is 25 years of age, been on the national team now for 10 years, so he's certainly got plenty of experience. He's been on it for 5.
This will be another team that's difficult to mark because you do have those big tricks.
Yeah, and it's in that middle range, isn't it? And the judges have got to decide which way to waver.
I know where I'd have them.
Underneath Danielle and Stephen.
Absolutely. I just think you want to have the whole package of a performance.
Sure.
And they're faster than Stephen and Danielle. Their split twists are better.
Well, it's interesting because this could take Stephen and Danielle even up to top 12.
Which is where they belong.
Spoken by a former coach of Stephen and Danielle.
I do think that. I think that you do want to have an overall package and not just concentrate on one aspect. I think when we see the last four, they're all packages. They're just different packages.
Oh, yes. There's, well, they've done pretty well. And we'll have a look at the scores as they come through now, but ranging from 4-9 to 5-3. But it is going to put them certainly in front of Danielle and Stephen.
Well, what I'm most surprised about, I think, is the presentation marks.
Well, they will stand, and at the moment that leaves them 3 places in front of Danielle and Stephen. There are 8 pairs left, and one thing I can tell you for sure, the gold medalist is amongst them, and you'll see it on 7.